Rookie Missionary Tip of the Day, storing your car. Marissa and I have a fantastic vehicle, a 2003 Toyota Camry. It's been awesome for us, but now that we moved to the island, we're pretty sure that we're going to be selling it and buying local vehicles. We're pretty confident we're moving here. Now, what to do about that insurance in the interim? Our insurance through USAA, which has so far been a fantastic organization for car insurance, was something along the lines of $650 for the next 6 months at current premiums. With the storage discount, drops that for the entire 6 months to $150, which we've paid and done. So you can call your insurance company, and I'm sure that other insurance companies do the same. You can call and reduce your coverage to coverage for a parked only, a stored only car. So call your insurance company if you're going abroad and ask them what the storage discount is. Rookie Missionary Tip of the Day.